In this problem, we have a skier starting at rest, descending 300 meters to the ground, and we're asked to first show.